Who are you? Who are so wise in the ways of science?
I am Arthur, King of the Britons.
My liege.
Good Sir Knight, will you come with me to Camelot and join us at the Round Table?
My liege, I would be honored.
What is your name?
Bedivere, my liege.
Then I dub you Sir Bedivere, Knight of the Round Table.
The wise Sir Bedivere was the first to join King Arthur's knights, but other illustrious names were soon to follow. Sir Lancelot, the brave, Sir Galahad, the pure, and Sir Robin, the not quite so brave as Sir Lancelot, who had nearly fought the Dragon of Angnor, who had nearly stood up to the vicious Chicken of Bristol, and who had personally wet himself at the Battle of Badon Hill, and the aptly named Sir not appearing in this film. Together they formed a band whose names and deeds were to be retold throughout the centuries, the Knights of the Round Table.
End of that, my liege, is how we know the earth to be banana sheep.
This new learning amazes me, Sir Bedivere. Explain again how sheep's bladders may be employed to prevent earthquakes.
Oh, certainly, sir.
Look, my liege!
Camelot.
Camelot. Camelot.
It's only a model.
Knights, I bid you welcome to your new home. Let us ride to Camelot!
We're knights of the Round Table, we dance where we're able. We do routines to call the scenes, to footwork impeccable. We dine well here in Camelot, we eat ham and jam and spam a lot. We're knights of the Round Table, our shows are more mid-able. So many times we give and rhyme that are quite unsingable. We're rock and mad in Camelot, we sing from the diaphragm
to push the pram along.
No, on second thoughts, let's not go to Camelot. It is a silly place.
Right.